Stewart!
I felt more comfortable staying here, actually.
I said, how the fuck are you guys doing?
That's more like it, right? We played, I think it's 3 or 2 shows in Toronto, or in Montreal on this tour, right? It's 2 shows in Canada so far, and they were fantastic. So Canada, we love you already, but you guys have something to prove here, right? Are you ready for some more music from Sweden? This is 1 million light years.
Yeah. amazing. And we can see it very clear from here. Thanks. But I'm scared that I would, like, smash someone in the face with my ponytail. Party, we're gonna have to start a party, right? But well, we have to take down the tempo just for a few minutes. We would love to perform some of the songs from the Massive Addiction. Right? So let's start with a tune which I like very much. It's called True.
I'm Changing of seasons.
This is not Toronto. You know, a couple of years back, like a year or two, I don't remember when it was, we actually toured with a band from here that is named Cobra and the Looters. They're fucking amazing, and I am not gonna show you where they are, but they are here today. So give them a fucking warm applause because they're fucking awesome. And you know what? We have a guy with us here that I don't really know. His name is Ole. And he's a she-male. Ah, there he is. Henrik is home delivering his first baby. I really hope that he is not delivering it, but he's gonna sit next to his wife and have a beer while we just say faster. There's hockey on TV or something like that. Ole is helping us out on this tour, and he's from Tilstedt, and
thanks a lot, Calgary.
I know that you want to be part of this band, Ole. Might never happen, but it might happen in your rap tonight!
Walking in circles.
come for another, I would call it a love song. If you're ready for your love. Okay, now if you know the lyrics of this one, feel free to sing along. This is number 3. Just makes me know.
fucking fantastic tonight. Thank you very much. It's time to get this fucking party started, right? Raise your arms up in the air! Said about Calgary, especially of course, and the rest of Canada.
I'm not done yet. As soon as we crossed the border from America, all the girls especially seemed to lose like 20 or 30 pounds. It is such an insane difference to see how well treated you have been by the genetic pool. And apparently you've been sending the shit down south. I have to say, what do you? No, I'm too old for that shit. But feel free to. Do it if you like it. Surf. That's one thing. This is a, Calgary is more or less located in the middle of the fucking country. By the mountains. Yeah, that's fucking cool. Then I must ask you, have everyone been smoking weed for like a decade? Because apparently, why the fuck do you have surf shops in this town? That's a big conundrum I cannot grasp. I mean, surf shop, okay. Let's bring the surfboard to town. Speaking, Calgary, you crazy piece of shit. As an old punker, yes, I was looking just like you, sir. As an old punker, it's a fucking pleasure to be playing these small venues. Get back in there, take a dive. One more try. I hope everyone is okay after that. Can someone give this guy a share? Are you okay there? It's a fucking pleasure to be here in Calgary for the first time ever! And rest assured, good people of Calgary, we will return. Because you got the fucking most good-looking women ever. I'm gonna bring a camera next time and show the folks back home. Alright, you crazy motherfuckers. I'm old enough to be some of your people's dad, and most likely I might be. Ask your mom about that. It wasn't the postman, it was the bass player. My little, small question to you guys. Is it okay if we occupy some more time? Yeah! No, I am not convinced. Is it okay if we occupy your time with a couple of more songs? Guitar player, got a vocalist coming on. So make some fucking noise! Hey!
Full-time member, but on this tour, I fucking am! I don't know how many more songs Johan promised you, but let's do two more, alright? And what if I sing? Drop Dead!
Thank you.
stop, okay? Someone's gonna break it, their necks, and there's gonna be your fault, okay? You just hit her in the face, come on. Yes, go down the stage.
It's fine.
We love you anyway. There was actually a Swede here for a lot of years called Kenta Nilsson, do you know him? He was in your fucking hockey team, come on. Okay, this is the country of weed, I understand that.
And this is a very good song.
Yeah, guys, it's been fantastic tonight. You've been fucking great.
Thank you so much.
And we want to thank, of course, Santa Cruz and I Prevail for joining us on this tour. Give them a round of applause, come on. But, you guys, thank you for buying our CDs. Thank you for buying our merchandise. And thank you for coming.